welcome to Whicker's World.
Welcome to Whicker's World. Today, we are in the countryside. In the beautiful county of Wiltshire. It's a beautiful, beautiful place. Full of bluebells. Derelict buildings. Trees of all sorts. And Babylon. We are not going that way, and we are not going to Babylon. Instead, we are going this way. So this way, we shall go. As you can see, there's some bunting. People live here, I think. Being very quiet and trepidatious, because I don't want to get on the wrong side of the inhabitants of this place. Never know who might be around. There could be some Amazonian women. There could be a wild spotted Kevin Holcoop. There could be aliens. Or there could be a nutty. Who knows? Ah, there we go. Nutty does live here. Grumpy fairy. Yes, that's Nutty. Although she's a moody bugger. We continue on our journey, and we still continue on our journey, and I continue this dialogue, trying to find suitable things to say about a path surrounded by bluebells and logs and very nice squiggly trees. You can hear the birds singing. What do we have here? Oh, we have an inhabitant. It's Angel. Hello, Angel. We continue on. And what do we have? A kids' area. So there's obviously a community of some sort here, maybe. Don't know. Look, not quite a tree house, but a very nice structure it is too. What a lovely area. As we continue further on, you start seeing some structures. Teepees, yurts, and other interesting things. I've only got 4 minutes of this video left, so I'd better push on. Hopefully I shall get to my destination before the video should end. Putting this voice on is annoying because it makes my voice go a bit strange and I might well be needing it later on. As you can see, there's more structures over there. And a table and an umbrella. And more wild garlic. Bluebells. As we continue on, we can now see some proper buildings. Structures and some nice carved items like this wooden carved mushroom. How about that, Kevin Holcoop? A mushroom. It's not a real mushroom, unfortunately, but I'm sure you appreciate
awesome.
This is the native British living in the modern world.
Modern world?
The modern world. This is their world of materialism and greed and corruption.
Hello.
Angel, if I pull this, could you stop the crown from coming down?
I'll try. How would I stop it? Just grab it and take what it does. Oh, I see. I've got it. I'm supporting it, but be very careful.
It's because you're on the slopes.
Yeah, I can feel it under the ground.
Because if you stand there, the crown looks straight, but you just stand there, it looks
yeah,
straight as well. But if you stand underneath,
yeah,
it's a slope. So after the disaster with you and Dave,
oh gosh,
I'm getting a few people up here before I move up all to build a pitch.
Yeah, but Dave is useless.
Hands up if you're naughty.
Put your hands up. Put
your hands up if you're naughty.
See ya, yeah, yippee, yippee, yeah.
I keep in the window.
Hands up. Shake the roof. Ah, see you again.
Hold your spine. I'm not asking. I'm going to have our first accident soon. See, I told you.
This is an Amazonian woman with her javelin.
We're trying to fix a pole.
This Amazonian lady
up here
has a pole in her hand.
I see what's happened. It's come up here.
She certainly knows how to play with that pole. Look, she's tugging on it now.
I'm strong enough.
She's tugging on that pole.
It's not high enough for that side. It's
because someone cut the poles before measuring them. I can fix it.
There.
Yay. Yeah, if I do the top, you do the bottom.
I like it on top. This is not going to be a sexual movie of innuendos again, is it?
Possibly.
you want this gap here? I'm just going to overlap it there.
Doesn't matter, really.
You're right, you're surfing the roof.
So you'll get that as close to the roof as possible.
Here.
It's making me dizzy.
Dizzy.
Backwards and forwards, backwards and forwards. Alright, good little setup.
To do.
A good little setup in here. Good sight. Nice easy access. It's easy access, isn't it?
Yeah.
All the paths are there. Give me some piggyback loving.
You want to carry on with the roof?
Yeah, tell you what, if we bring the roof back like this way so it all touches the side.
That would be good.
Because we've got loads of room there.
Yes, get ready for the winter.
Because the wood keeps twisting. But I want to carve. There's a long nose.